back to the locker room. 911 is choke slamming referees. And the fans are loving it. He's picking up Pee Wee Moore again. Up and down once again. But nevertheless, we have seen new tag team champions crowned in the Shooter and the Crippler.
There's the bell. We're set for action as Chad Austin teams with the Broad Street Bully against Donnie Allen and Dino Sendoff. A locked upside headlock by Donnie Allen. Allen shot in, run through Chad Austin. Austin drops down, leapfrog by Chad Austin. Here he comes off the far side, back body drop, and Austin lands on his shoulder. Allen now going to work on Austin. Austin firing back. Tag in now to the Bully. Shot in, double back body drop. Donnie Allen almost lands on his feet. Well, this match isn't very good. Broad Street Bully going to work. Allen shot in, no reversal. Bully now runs into Austin. Now, I think it's safe to assume this matchup will never see the air. Therefore, welcome to WCW Slammery, where nobody can tell the legends from the current headlining wrestlers. On second thought, you're watching Extreme Championship Wrestling, and here comes Paulie Dangerously, and 9-1-1, he's got the Bully by the throat, the Bully got 9-1-1's face, and down he goes. Chad Austin trying to escape 9-1-1, nowhere to go for Chad Austin, but up and down, chokeslam for Chad Austin. Dino Sendoff tries to take a swipe at the Giant as well. He gets caught by the throat. A third chokeslam. Donnie should have gotten out of there when he had a chance. His chance is over. Here comes the inevitable. Up and down goes Donnie Allen. Paulie Dangerously saves the day once again. Sign that says Chokeslam Alfonso. I'll second that. Paulie would love to have 911 Chokeslam Alfonso. Did you ever think you'd see the day when the fans chanted Paulie's name? Only in ECW! And I think the fans want to see a few more chokeslams. I wouldn't want to be Chad Austin right now. Or Donnie Allen, for that matter. He's got both Austin and Allen.
Welcome to the ECW Arena.
Up and down. Go Chad Austin and Donnie Allen. But why couldn't it be that man, Bill Alfonso? This is Joey Styles from the ECW Arena. We're about 1 hour into some of the most extreme action this ECW arena has ever seen. And before we continue, this is what you've missed so far tonight.
The evening began as the Philadelphia Flyers, represented by the Broad Street Bully, Tony Stetson, gained a small measure of revenge against Stetson's rookie opponent, the Jersey Devil, who was on thin ice from the outset. Jersey Devil went to work on the Bully, but he would soon receive more than just 2 minutes in the penalty box. And as Paulie administered the last rites to the Devil, the entire jam-packed, sold-out ECW Arena knew that it was indeed the beginning of one extreme evening.
Negotiation!
And what this crowd wants, this crowd always gets here at the ECW Arena. Jungle Jim. Up and down. And Paulie has a very personal message for Jungle Jim Steele. The crowd chanting three more times. Paulie says, give him another one. He's dead. But we can't call 911. He's already here. The crowd demanding more carnage. But he's not moving.
One down, and one little referee to go.
Even when we're happy. grabbing from the dark cloud of Bill Alfonso.